tournament. Freakazoids, freakazoids, underground and underwear.
It was a time of darkness. It was a moment of fear. It was the age of gargoyle.
Check the facts.
Take you back through 96, when we were just kids, playing on that Sega Genesis. Minds full of treasure, thinking about now and forever. Curiosity and danger, I grew up a regular middle class kid. A 4-room, 2-bath, 1-car garage crib. Damn, had a pool and everything, but my parents worked hard. Blood, sweat and tears dripping off of everything they would bring home. Humble beginnings, townhouse living, surviving third world extremes, leaving a home to become the epitome of American dream. First hook got sketchy, so we had to ride out, pack up the U-Haul and navigate the route. God put us on this path to put us to the test. Someone always has it worse, so I know I'm blessed. Let me take you back, man. Let me take you back through 1996, when we were just kids, trying to live in this crazy world, change and adapt, change and adapt. Make an impact, even with the odds stacked against us, against us, against us. Yeah. Let me take you down memory lane together. Cartoons and cereal, pass me a ball, fruity pebbles. Don't change your channel, y'all. My childhood was pretty neutral, pretty youthful. Family trips, lessons from my dad that were crucial. Money problems that were brutal, but we still managed. Gifts on Christmas morning, we ripped them out the package. Cartoon Network, Rocket Power, that was my shit. I'd sit and watch that for hours, wanting to be Johnny Bravo. Or look into my modern life, don't call me Rocco. Times were a lot more simple, I'm getting a little nostalgic. Family of four, we were fantastic. Parents in the other room dancing. Pops telling me to go do chores and he's not asking. You will hear about me, my life, my ups and downs, from day one till now, yeah. Let me take you back through 1996, when we were just kids, trying to live in this crazy world, change and adapt, change and adapt, make an impact, even with the odds stacked against us, against us, against us, yeah. Let me take you down memory lane, running around 6 years old, thinking I'm Batman, using a bed sheet for a cape, imagination running wild, trying to escape, fall down, knees to scrape, mom's asking you okay, yeah I'm good, I'm great, trying not to choke on my pop rocks, hold up my, don't throw away the box, you are not allowed in my clubhouse, what, alone in my own zone, my own laboratory like Dexter, little weird but still part of the family like Uncle Fester. Growing up Latin, Spanish music blasting, my burrito sabanero, ganasado with the gallo pinto. Let's go, Nicaraguan American is my origin. April 9th, 91 is where the start begins. 9 pounds, short and thick, chocolate chip on my nose with a long. Let me take you back through 1996, when we were just kids, trying to live in this crazy world, change and adapt, make an impact, even with the odds stacked against us, against us, against us, yeah. This is just the intro, just here to let you know what you're about to see, where you're about to go, into a deeper part of my mind, my soul. This right here will bond us forever. Whatever, wherever, whoever hears this will appreciate my effort and know that we did it together. So wipe your feet and enter as I send you back and we start this trip as we go back in time through 96. Listen, listen. This two-story townhouse on 8th Street and 122nd. Started to get sketchy, I'm guessing. Mom and dad wanted to move up and stop stressing. Shit from the backyard, always missing. Nosy-ass neighbors, always in our business. What is this? International princess, Wesley Matthews after school. This one kid, Danny, kinda wormy, kinda squirmy. Used to pump me cause I like this one girl, Rosalie. Always popping off about shit he knew nothing about. Till one day I had enough, chase him down and threw dirt in his mouth. Shit was handled, was starting to get old, so I changed the channel, yeah. I remember waking up to voices, my dad's mainly his. It's 3 a.m., I'm half asleep, trying to be nosy, trying to creep. Fam all around the room, looks like dad's going somewhere and he's leaving soon. Why all the commotion, all the panic? 10 years old, trying to understand it. Me and Hugo realized something's wrong. My grandfather died, he was gone. What? My grandfather died, he was gone. Damn. 10 years later, tattooed his face on my arm. Every day I'm reminded of his strength and charm. Tough times, but we wait out any storm. But let me take you down memory lane. Driving past my future, looking through my pain. Let me take you down memory lane. Driving past my future, looking through my pain. That one night, me, JC, and Chitty were rolling through the city. Got pulled over, cause apparently we look sketchy.
Out the car, hands up, any weapons or drugs?
No, sir.
So what do? You work, you in school?
I rap, sir, and he's a photographer. 5-0 made me kick a flow just to let us go. Yo, I know that's not protocol. Shaking our heads with our hands against the wall. In the car, talking shit, nah, you were scared, you were scared, you were scared. See, dreams are meant to be pursued. Now, fool left out for the vultures to consume. You got something to say? Spit it out. Talking shit about something you know nothing about. When I rap, I don't take back. It's the truth and I live with that. Anything I've said before, shit I used to do gymnastics, can still backflip. Now I flip these words, verbs, and adjectives to describe what life has been like thus far. The biggest task is growing up and trying to figure out who you are. Trying to figure out who you are. But let me take you down memory lane. Driving past my future, looking through my pain. Let me take you down memory lane. Driving past my future, looking through my pain. Big bro and I had a room we used to have to share. Didn't care, that was my best friend, family till the end. So appreciated all the time we would spend. Fighting was non-stop, but it was all love though. Driving across the country, to Cali from Miami, to spend the summer with Gramps and Granny. Turning our guest room into a studio. Hit record, run to the booth, out of breath before I let that first syllable loose. Times I should have been hurt, even killed, but an angel above, sitting in the shadows, to make sure we see tomorrow. Cause God knows his time is borrowed. The hardest part is getting out of my head. 4 years away from 30, reminiscing on nights partying at Purdy. My pain turn to sounds, take my ups with my downs. Been low, but pick myself up off the ground. Flashback to a time when the impossible was possible. Jackie Moon flow, keeping things tropical. An imagination that was unstoppable. Obstacles I overcome, now ammo for my arsenal. I recite to let you know who I am and where I'm from. My past experience, stumbled on some rap cause I was curious. Writing rhymes in all six of my periods. Teachers oblivious to the fact I would take this shit serious. This is where I'm at, now look back on yourself and flashback. I was a different type of kid. I was timid, I was shy. An imagination that can touch the sky. Like Kanye, who would've thought I had so much to say? Always thinking about where I'd end up one day. We're here now, wow. Never thought it would be here. What happens when you let God take the wheel? Stare, but things happen, people change. Like trying to chill, but on your phone the whole time. Am I wasting your time, dog? Cause right now you're wasting mine. But let me come to my senses before I fuck around and ruin some friendships. Emotions is delicate, I'm in my element. Always knew I was sick, this is my medicine. Handle with care, mom's protecting a little much. Tie your shoes, comb your hair, say your prayers. Don't make me go in there. People have been nice, they've been cruel. Adding fuel to my fire, feeling inspired. Make it to the top while I'm trying to go higher. But I'm feeling attacked, feeling cornered. Backed up against the wall, nowhere to go but forward. Flee or flight mode, the story that has gone untold is about to unwrap and unfold. See, I have these raps in my backpack that I write when I need to relax. Sit back as I kick facts, paint a picture you can't see. Keep it clear in HD like IMAX. Used to hate standing in front of people, that was the worst. But fuck it, teacher, teacher, I'd like to share first. My name is Ronald Jose Torres, got a mother and father. Married 37 years, an older brother, ride or die for each other. Sports fanatic, a hopeless romantic, Hispanic, Nicaraguan descent. Got my band of brothers, my best friends. Some lessons by now I'll probably never learn. The older I get, the more bridges I burn. But it's not something I'm too concerned about. I doubt I will allow other people's opinion affect my future plans. See, I'm young, so I'm just trying to have some fun. At the same time, doing what I gotta do to be somebody, be someone. Become the best version of myself. Excel at every aspect of life. Hopefully take my own advice. My voice propel me to heights I don't wanna come down from. Help provide towards my family's income. Cause God knows we can use it. Money's not the only motive, but it does help fuel it. Who are you to tell me I can't have this? I'm not content with being just average. I'm sitting here listening to a miracle. How I feel when I play back my material. A milestone, cause just a few years ago I didn't know hip-hop would be something I would use to expose. The good, the bad, and the ugly.
I used to despise this shit, influenced by people I hung out with. Flashback to a sixth grade wildcat dressed in all black, trying to adapt to new people, new surroundings. Just thinking about my journey, I almost joined the army. Now moms would worry, dad almost joined, uncle's in the Navy, gramps is OG in the 80s, a POW, for how long? It's tatted on my arm, 3802, almost 11 years. See, I'm not afraid to open up, cause that's how bad I want it. Got skeletons in my closet, but I promise to always be honest, for as long as I do this. I know it's hit or miss, but I'm not down to work just to live. There's more I have to offer to give. Honestly, I never sold drugs, cause truth be told, I ain't no thug. I'm not trying to wear shoes that ain't mine, even though serving was a thing to do at a point in time. You would look that kinda cool in school, but everyone knew, and God forbid I got locked up with you too. Fuck that, I'd rather cap a tenner, a dub, and get messed up. Times were tough, but never had to resort to such actions. Was never good at math, so didn't wanna fuck with the decimals and fractions. Was always thinking ahead, the future. Shit was stressing me out, fuck around and end up like Lex Luthor. Had lost runs in my family, so I'm not trying to speed it up. Was a little hothead, always quick to get fucked, till my luck ran out and finally got stuck. Felt like I got hit by a fucking truck, that shit sucked. Just thinking back the stupid shit I did when I was a kid. Siri ran the streets, ran out the corner. Was asked if I wanted to be on one time. Dude was mad straightforward, but I wouldn't know what to do or to go like a foreigner. I mean, I'm only 26, so haven't been grown too long. Still messing up, but working to fix those wrongs. Shit trips me out, this dude's my age and already been put on. They put the work in, so whether I like their music or not, they deserve it. I'm trying to do my part, make my art at the same time. Clock in for 40 hours on my time card. Trying to find love, but having trouble dropping this guard. It's getting harder to organize my thoughts like I'm not in control. It's so stressful. Am at the wheel pretending like I'm sober. Trying to keep my shit together so I don't get pulled over. Wanna know how I got these scars like the Joker? Gambling with my life like I'm playing poker. I'm swinging for the fences, always looking to homer. They say it's bad to have such a cocky attitude, but excuse me, I'm a little confused, cause I don't mean to be rude, but fuck you, cause who are you to question something I'm trying to pursue? Especially something of this magnitude. Just sit back and view what's gonna happen, what I'm about to do. I'm looking to surprise and leave you shocked. Once I'm put in motion, I cannot be stopped. Like Newton's first law, careful, I'm trying to keep things moving. Hip hop my landlord, I'm a new tenant, I'm ready to move in. Nowadays things are all over the place, people ignoring what they don't wanna face. Sometimes I pretend like I don't got them, but I'm trying to attack my problems head on. My whole life has been a tryout, so I decided to walk on. Pass me the baton and I take off running and never stop. On some desperate shit, I almost became a cop. I thought about it, but nah, that wouldn't be any fun. Serve and protect, but still public enemy number one. That's the problem with my generation. I feel people are complacent, okay with just settling. No ambition to move forward, might as well be on that street corner. I was only social within my own circle, so I decided to participate in something bigger. Use my voice to help deliver something richer, not just words, but wisdom. But I'm no preacher, I'm a dreamer, eager to get off the bleachers and on the field. I grew up a shy individual, so I did the unthinkable. Did the first thing that would make me visible. Got nice with the syllables, put something original together. Through my effort and time, got better as a lyricist and storyteller. Yeah, I wanna speak for those who don't have a voice, who live the lives they do not by choice, but uncertainty, but pulled through the adversity. Use my talent and speak for those who lack the courage, cause it's been too much damage. So turn the music to let them escape, relate and communicate with me. I tell you how it is, this is hit or miss. Coming to take me out like NFL blitz on the N64. Lost friendships over that shit, attitudes that were brittle and sore. Controllers thrown to the floor, let's keep things civil, but pick them sticks up, it's war. I'm the epitome of practice. Express my kind and sadness, genius and madness. I'm speaking English, my coach is Spanish, but I'm trying to speak a universal language. And mine is called rap. Mine is called rap. Hold up, just be patient. Hold up, just be patient. Who do I look like putting my dreams aside for some 9 to 5? You can keep the suit and tie. When I'm writing, reciting is when I feel most alive. Playing it safe just to feel comfortable. I'd rather feel vulnerable. Do something that will last forever, memorable. When you talk about the greats, I wanna be brought up in that conversation. It's not gonna come easy, it's gonna take some persuading. I'm on the right track, staying focused before I close my eyes and fade to black. Yes, that was about death, the one thing I fear most. That's why I keep the things I love close, nearby at arm's length, arm's reach. Tell you how I feel through my speech. I don't wanna hear my shit in the club, got enough of that already. Fuck trendy, I'm independent like Lil Webby. Obstacles my generation are facing, things are changing. When you talk about school, people are more and more hesitant. Cause even a bachelor's degree is becoming irrelevant. It's not making any sense, I'm not feeling it. How does an entry level position require 3 years of experience? Explain that to me. Overqualified people working mediocre jobs. Shit, I'm a perfect example. Look at me, exercise science degree, worked fucking security, lying about it cause I didn't want people judging me on my occupation. You don't understand my frustration, but hold up, just be patient. Hold up, just be patient. Hold up, just be patient. I'm a fighter, I'm a soldier, I'm a warrior. Mom stressed out enough, I don't wanna worry ya. Push or pull, I'm nailed to the floor. Appreciate what I got, but I want more. Now more than ever, worse than before. Speak nothing but the truth, no way you can ignore. Open your minds and let me explore. Connect and make my way down to your core. I'm just a person, I'm just a man, I'm only human. Gotta keep moving, life's a mental, I'm still a student. I'm not getting any younger, but my sense of wonder's still intact. Try to give it shape through my raps. From scratch I create. They say good things come to those who wait. When I start snapping and rapping, feels like this can really happen. Close my eyes and imagine I'm dream chasing. Bills adding up but I'm making payments. Making the best out of my situation. Pouring out every thought, giving you all I got. This is my chance, my shot. I'm standing here naked, wet and shaking. Scared of the risk I'm taking. Waiting for the beast I'm about to awaken.
But hold up, just be patient.
Impossible. Wrong him in the game, he's responsible. Superman in the booth, unstoppable. For this massacre, giving him all this power. Hear the words coming out of my mouth, rush hour. A monster who will devour anything and anyone. Step up in the cipher, and it's all a blur. People staring and I can't remember what I wrote down. So I suck the throw upward vomit. Take a track and embalm it, so my rhyme statement is preserved. Hung up behind the glass to be observed. Fuck with me, forget about it, all sirens. Old timers, your flow is retired. Fired, I'm the young and new, they just tired. And acquired to replace you. Fucking around and giving me all this confidence. Giving me a chance to make a change. It's common sense, making CDs the beast to keep driving. Sitting in traffic, writing on papers and napkins. Thinking, can this really happen? Talks of doubt, cut the shit and live what you're about. Like J1 said, my raps don't have melodies. No need for a corny hook or harmony for y'all to pay attention to me. I just rap, lay my thoughts on a track. Close my eyes and play it back. This is that hip hop that does not
give a fuck.
This is that hip hop that does not
give a fuck.
This is that hip hop that does not
give a fuck.
Give a fuck. The game's hurt, gotta stop the beating. Screaming and pleading that I'm what hip hop has been needing. Just to be no hook, it's kinda catchy. Coming for your scalp out of the Apache. Don't try me, this is a contact sport. Your career's been cut short. I'm the baby you would want to abort. Why? Cause I'm evil. Voldemort, when I was young, I got bullied, pushed around, shoved to the ground and talked down on. Now I'm grown and a little agitated, aggravated. All the people I hated can witness firsthand the monster they created. Maybe I'm a little bit crazy. Maybe I'm a little bit shady. Look at what I came to do. Can't approve for me, not you. Listen to my truth. When I'm in this booth, leaving you black and blue, dazed and confused. You wouldn't walk a mile in my shoes. Yeah, like J1 said, my raps don't have melodies. No need for a corny hook or harmony for y'all to pay attention to me. I just rap, lay my thoughts on a track. Close my eyes and play it back. This is that hip hop that does not
give a fuck.
This is that hip hop that does not
give a fuck.
This is that hip hop that does not
give a fuck.
Give a fuck. Producers call me Hitman, cause on these beats I'm murder for hire. Is that a chain around your neck or a fiber wire with two grips that I squeeze with my fist. Oh shit, rip, not looking to get rich. I want my respect and street cred that I can throw in the face of those who tried to get inside my head. Before I was who I am, get me to fall off track, diverge from the plan. Well, good luck with that, cause I just wanna rap. I backflip on the track with these lyrical acrobatics, here to fix what's broken. Not LeBron, so not the chosen one. I'm that crazy gun toting asshole, walking on water floating, leading by example, coaching, talking shit, boasting, boasting, toasting to the good life. Expressing my adventures, being from the city of ice. I'm trying to push boundaries, test versatility, change delivery. It'll take some time, but there's no doubt in my mind that I will get mine. So till then, stunt, flex, shine, grind, hustle. I'm just warming up, don't wanna pull a muscle. Let me off the chain, I'm a beast, remove the muzzle. Nickname Leatherface, cause I'm scary on the mic. I fight like my Tyson, better run, I got a gun, ready to go, ready to blow a hole in your torso. But I'm speaking metaphorical, predict my future like an oracle. Shit is horrible.
I'll never go down your road, I find my way on my own. I'll never follow your path, I'll make mine and I won't look back.
I take you back to a time when things were different. Take you back to a time when people would listen, not fishing for compliments, for social media addiction. Wishing, close your eyes and see my vision. So close, but I feel the distance. Take advantage of every chance I'm given. The smallest mistake can change a direction. Wrong time, wrong place can change a projection. Stay true to you can change a perception. Trying to put my pride aside, I can't stop it. No outlet, fuck it, fork in the socket. Shock it, take off like a rocket. Like oxygen to a flame, ignites the passion and ghosts of pain. I do what I can for the ones I love. Push and shove any sort of doubt, push and shove any sort of hate. We're young, supposed to make mistakes. In the land of snakes and fakes, don't trip, that's all it takes to get bit. All that extra shit is bogus. Don't get left behind, stay focused. We choose the path we choose to have. Reach out and grab that motherfucker. Talking to the ones that grew up just like me, live like me, dreamt like me. No handouts, nothing's free. Could have chosen to be literally anything else, but this is what I felt would suit me best. Don't need God on my side to know I'm blessed. Hip hop is the new Wild West. I'm new in town and a welcome guest, here to clean up this mess. Yes, driving through the night to my next destination, exceeding expectations. Constant aggravation with society on a downward spiral. Motherfuckers full-time job trying to go viral. 15-minute rappers end up infamous. No need for the simpleness. 16 years old with a pad and pen, finally realizing back then I was different. A Martian, little more set, little more sad than you would've thought. Ready or not, breaking down the door like SWAT. I will not stop till I make it there, where I believe I can achieve self-belief. Please hear my screams and set me free. Please don't grieve, once I'm gone I will live through my songs. Crazy what's been on my mind lately. Some people legit don't want you to do shit. How crazy is it to be doubted? Put my destination in the GPS and got rerouted based off someone else's opinion. I'm tripping, how stupid am I to even listen? I grew up gifted, different, brilliant. Either die a hero or live long enough to see yourself become a villain. Put him in a chokehold like I'm in a submission. But this is a knockout, no unanimous decision. Tryna go out like Floyd, 50-0. So I flow, but in order to grow and move forward, gotta take you back to the beginning. Needed glasses since I was 5 years old, but the vision has never been this vivid. Nowadays it's all about a gimmick, but all I have are the lyrics I've written. No brand, no logo, no fancy Instagram photos. I'm just trying to escape time I'm not trying to waste. My imagination so vivid, feels like I made it, like I did it. Losing touch from being an adult and being a kid. My fantasy, my reality, it's all the same to me. All the respect you work hard to get, you lose it by keeping it simple, stupid. So take a shot, take a chance. What do you got to lose? Earn those plays, earn those views. What I've chosen to become, what I've chosen to become is not for everyone. This ain't wrong, man, you outdated. All this time I've waited, on the contrary, I feel underrated. That's what gets me so frustrated, that they don't understand every word is calculated. Moving in silence, looking for guidance on the shoulders of giants, tyrants. Get my recognition, got homies that rap too. As much as I wanna support you, behind the mic, you're just competition. Fantasies are as good as dead. Dreams of being a rap star, lame to rest, put in a bed. That's a mentality that tends to creep, that makes its way into my thoughts while I sleep. Ever since birth, we're told to respect and know your worth. Sky's the limit, but they're trying to bring me back down to earth. I keep my feet on solid ground, but for now I'm space bound. My imagination so vivid, feels like I made it, like I did it. Losing touch from being an adult and being a kid. My fantasy, my reality, it's all the same to me. All the respect you work hard to get, you lose it by keeping it simple, stupid. So take a shot, take a chance. What do you got to lose? Earn those plays, earn those views. What I've chosen to become, what I've chosen to become is not for everyone. You gotta grow thick skin in this business. Vicious opinions that diminish character in a matter of minutes. Fuck it, he's finished. They're entitled, but they don't always make sense. Putting in their judgments in 2 cents. I've been sent like Clark Kent to prevent hip-hop from rotting away. I suspect foul play, it's unfair. They let me loose on the game and you weren't prepared. I've had many phases, worn many faces. I'm back to square one, back to basics. Flashback to when things were different. Young and ignorant, interest in being a musician. Pretty ambitious, hard-headed at times, trouble listening. Never lack discipline, tired of whispering. Trying to paint pictures you can see yourself in. Like, yo, that was me, that was you, that was us. My imagination so vivid, feels like I made it, like I did it. Losing touch from being an adult and being a kid. My fantasy, my reality, it's all the same to me. All the respect you work hard to get, you lose it by keeping it simple, stupid. So take a shot, take a chance. What do you got to lose? Earn those plays, earn those views. What I've chosen to become, what I've chosen to become is not for everyone. I know this wasn't a God-given talent. I fell in love with rapping, so I practiced. I knew I had to stay active and make it a habit, but let myself get distracted. What I don't want to happen is in the blink of an eye, life passed me by and I missed it. Not being negative, just realistic. Nowadays, it's just about sounding nice, looking pretty, cosmetic aesthetic, but I consider my music somewhat poetic. But people don't like poetry, so they don't want to hear it. Quick to hit, pause, stop, skip, where's that ignorant shit? See, my dreams and goals are simple, considering what I've been through. Just trying to keep things clear, crystal. Don't wanna just rap, I wanna be a symbol. Symbol people can appreciate. I wanna captivate, songs that resonate and in turn levitate. Take it to a higher place, no time to waste on problems. That is not an option. I got people watching. Light up the sky like Miami's my Gotham. And I'm as protected tonight. It's alright, gotta get things wrong a couple times before you get them right. I'm driven, I'm hungry, and I got a mean appetite. In life, anything is optional. I'm the type that likes to think anything is possible. Telling me my dreams won't come true would be a tough pill to swallow. My bravado would get in the way. You think they're gonna feel the shit you say? Absolutely, why wouldn't they? Rap songs written like a screenplay, something you can visualize. Keep down, you're just giving me more material supplies, but realize that I'm organized and ready to mobilize and wreak havoc. Good music is becoming extinct, Jurassic. I'm in my own lane, living lavish on my own planet, speaking my own language. But come on now, let's not be dramatic. See, I got visions, ambitions, hopes and wishes, a fantasy, a destiny that's meant for me, that I will make a reality. No television, just moves made with exact precision. But see, in order to grow, we must accept failure, but turn it around and make it work in our favor. Being thankful happens sooner than later. Old school mentality, I know, I'm trying to adjust. Aluminum foil and coke wipe off the rust, giving you someone a complete stranger with trust. See, at the end of the day, this is what I am. Getting to know me through the pen in my hand and the words that I scribble. Trying to keep things black and white official. Make my vision real, take the risk. Even if they try to throw you out like a compact disc. They saying lyrics don't hold value. These are the same sharks waiting in the shallow, waiting for when it's right to catch me slipping to take a bite. I'm just trying to remain optimistic. My plane's about to take off and I don't want to miss it. They write me off as disposable, cause my rhymes are too emotional, uncontrollable feelings. I don't want to write what's appealing to you. I want to feel like I have purpose, I have meaning. Show you I'm a fucking human being. What you're seeing, what you're hearing is my heart bleeding. Shh, footsteps, I can already hear them leaving. Oh well, fuck it. I was raised to believe we can achieve whatever we wanted. Nothing substitutes hard work, so how bad do you want it? I had two examples of that I grew up watching. Mom and dad didn't have those options. Third world country was their good fortune, full of corruption and war. So they left everything behind to be able to give us more. Give us more. So that's why I saw I scrape up every penny out of every drawer and promise myself it would never be how it was before. Picturing my mom's face walking through the front door of her new home, mind blown. Seeing my dad's face, what they came to the stage for. Seeing the reactions when I tell them they don't gotta work no more. Problems they can finally ignore, cause their dreams are my dreams and my dreams were their dreams. I think I can, so I know I will fulfill. I'd kill, see blood spill to make sure that all came true. And I wish that for me and for you. Him and them too, win or lose, you cannot stop. Even if people tell, think and say you will not amount to anything. You don't know what that negativity brings. It's a desire to rise from the ashes, the king. Knowing we started from the bottom, we got up when we have fallen. People like us making something of ourselves is not very common. But we are here to break that mold, watch as life unfolds. Chase what I want and what I deserve, give power to my words. Whatever it takes by any means, it's in my blood, it's in my genes. And it all begins and ends with my dreams.
From that time on, I just started working full time.
What did you want to do?
What that I wanted to do at the time?
Yeah.
Once I learned enough English, I decided I was going to start going to school and take flying lessons. I wanted to become a pilot. Flying lessons at the time, minimum wage in LA was maybe $2.50 to 75, something like that. And flying lessons was $50 an hour, so there was no way I was going to be able to pay that. So I became disillusioned and just continued working. We got married and decided to move to Florida.
When you're working on something you want to achieve, you have got to stand up to that voice. You've got to sell yourself every day on your abilities, on what you're doing, on the goal that you want to reach. You've got to sell yourself every day, every day, every day, according to your level of belief. It will manifest itself in what you're doing. Whatever we have right now, whatever we're demonstrating in our lives, is a result of what we believe subconsciously that we deserve.
I fear nothing and no one, not even God. He knows that I'm flawed, so no point in trying to strike fear. It's just false evidence appearing real. Don't get me wrong, I worry. There's no happy ending in this story, at least not yet. The 40 grand in having student loan debt, being able to pay rent, put food on the table so my family's stomachs don't get upset. Help my brother drop that cigarette, keep a random girl I don't love from getting pregnant, prevent from wasting money I don't spend, making sure I put that shit aside, closing my eyes and saying goodbye. Those are my true fears. Been doing this for 6 years. It's about time I take what's in my mind and put it in your ear. Started from the bottom. Biggie said more money, more problems. Well, I'm broke and I still got them. I never sold drugs or tried the trap. Pretty much the same when you're trying to make a living writing raps. Record them, jump on that social network. Check my net worth, it ain't shit. They're worried about where I'm from. I'm worried about where I'm going. They're worried about the outcome. I'm worried about what I'm doing. They're worried about not knowing. I'm worried about growing, showing, keeping closed minds open. What separates me from you? Here to create what I drew in my head and make it come true. Growing up, I was pretty misunderstood. Teachers thinking I'm slow, but miss, I understood. Calling me up to the board just to see if I'm paying attention. Hypertension, palm sweating, take a deep breath. I know this lesson. Even if it's complicated, I stay motivated. Life, I don't wanna waste it, getting faded. I'm on my way up, I'm en route. Find my happiness and I'm in pursuit. I've lost plenty, but I plan to win. Have enough faith, went and tattooed it on my skin. Looking, sounding different, I'm just giving you what's missing. I'm just following my intuition. If I can't speak from the heart, then I'd rather be in the dirt, 6 feet under where it doesn't hurt. I'm playing with death, well shit, you know I like to flirt. I don't wanna be good, I wanna be great. Just to prove I got what it takes, I'm willing to take my chances and raise the stakes. Just want you to hear a voice that's genuine, a gentleman. I'm trying to do something special, connect with people on a deeper level.
This is my day, and I got what it takes.
Mic check, mic check. Never worried about getting in trouble or ending up in the back of a cruiser. To be honest, my biggest fear is ending up a fucking loser with no future. It's not the example I'd wanna set for my junior. I'm trying to be a hero with no cape. I just wanna be okay. I'm standing in my own way, living it, taking it day by day. Figure out my next move, my next play. But go on, Ron, write one more song. Tell these people how you feel. Wake up, this isn't real. No one's knocking at your door with a deal. This is holding you back, your Achilles heel. Pride and ego getting in the way of what's ideal, yo. Some of your friends are making 70, 80K already. But this is just temporary. No need for the unnecessary pettiness. I'm doing my best, trying to juggle my life, family, and a dream of success. Let's talk about my stress. Let's talk about how I suppress it all till I'm standing behind a microphone. Andrew helps record, but I'm standing in this room alone. Yeah. I write what I feel is right. What keeps me up at night? Tossing and turning and I can't sit still. Things are looking up but going downhill. This year's been one for the books. You have no idea what it took. Travel to different locations, handle different situations. I write what I feel is right. What keeps me up at night? Tossing and turning and I can't sit still. Things are looking up but going downhill. This year's been one for the books. You have no idea what it took. Travel to different locations, handle different situations. I'm getting impatient. I'm using my voice to lead me to something greater. About to blow, explode, but I control the detonator. I just wanna rap, what's so wrong with that? You would not react if it was something different. You idiot, there's no work for the unexperienced. Don't be that fucking oblivious. I'm trying to build from the ground up, from nothing. We were all put on this world to do something. Something we can trust in. Something you'd be proud of. Something that you love. This is something that's just for me, to express my creativity. That's not the norm, that you wouldn't normally perform. Turn the lights down, I'm in my zone. In a room full of people and still feel alone. Trying to drop this attitude. I still worry about how I'm viewed. Opinions that they conclude about.
Right, what I feel is right. What keeps me up at night? Tossing and turning and I can't sit still. Things are looking up but going downhill. This year's been one for the books. You have no idea what it took. Travel to different locations, handle different situations. I write what I feel is right. What keeps me up at night? Tossing and turning and I can't sit still. Things are looking up but going downhill. This year's been one for the books. You have no idea what it took. travel to different locations, handle different situations. I'm getting impatient, feels like I'm sinking, about to drown. Constantly being told to change my sound. Next they'll want me to start to mumble. I would rather struggle. I see light at the end of this tunnel. Stay true to what's constantly criticized and not recognized. But I know the truth and people will too. I see it in their eyes. I trust they'll know what I'm talking about. Why try to fit in when I was born to stand out? You got something you wanna do, something you're trying to pursue. Everything that goes unsaid winds up gone, winds up dead, filled with regret. I'm one of the few that actually care, but accept it's all trial and error. Steal from the rich, give to the poor, regular Robin Hood. I don't care to be liked, but understood. Would rather be hated than overlooked. Write what I feel is right. What keeps me up at night? Tossing and turning and I can't sit still. Things are looking up but going downhill. This year's been one for the books. You have no idea what it took. Travel to different locations, handle different situations. I write what I feel is right. What keeps me up at night? Tossing and turning and I can't sit still. Things are looking up but going downhill. This year's been one for the books. You have no idea what it took. Travel to different locations, handle different situations. I'm getting impatient. If you're not here to listen and pay attention, I'll just mention it now and point you in a different direction. A connection between you and I will not be possible, like trying to drive a car with no gas in the engine. I'm not here for that pretension. My intention is to provide an extension of myself and for anyone who accept it. I'm just trying to be me, let you in so you can see my reality and tragedy, my fantasy and agony. Big Sean flow halfway off a balcony, ready to jump anxiously into that next chapter. Too many questions, not enough answers, but this is my beautiful disaster. April 9th, 1991. You have no idea how important that day was to me and your father. Hugo now has a brother to cherish and look after forever. Together, you can take over the world. I knew you were meant to be special, tough and strong. Just look at your medical records, surgeries and health issues. Let's not mention your twin. Crazy to think what that would have been like. But everything happens for a reason, right? I get emotional when I think about how much you've grown. A young man trying to make it out on his own. It hurts when we'd argue and you'd lose your temper. Understand we're doing okay, but I want you to do better. When I see you smile, I look at your facial features. Take out your baby picture. It's crazy how we are so similar. Hopefully I'm here long enough to see your dreams come true. Watch you shine and see your stars align.
This is for my family, this is for my sons. The greatest thing I've ever done is be your mom. Don't always get it right, cause I've been wrong. But our biggest task was staying strong, staying strong. This is for my family, this is for my sons. The greatest thing I've ever done is be your mom. Don't always get it right, cause I've been wrong. But our biggest task was staying strong, staying strong.
I taught you to finish everything you start. At times you thought you didn't have my support. But with all my heart, I really do love your art. But I'm your mom, I just want you to be smart. Nowadays you can't afford not to be. That's why we work so hard to put you through school to get that degree. You might not see it now, but you will. You're talented and very skilled. I'd be stressed and have to ask for help, but couldn't go to anyone else. Trust me, it would kill when I would have to ask for money. Would be so frustrating, but you always said yes without hesitating. I know you're growing up and at times you're distant. I just hope you listen. I'd kill to make sure you're safe. When you wouldn't behave, even through all your mistakes, you still found a way to amaze and display that you appreciate. No matter where you go or what you do, I'm your mom and will always love you.
This is for my family, this is for my sons. The greatest thing I've ever done is be your mom. Don't always get it right, cause I've been wrong. But our biggest task was staying strong, staying strong. This is for my family, this is for my sons. The greatest thing I've ever done is be your mom. Don't always get it right, cause I've been wrong. But our biggest task was staying strong, staying strong.
Ma, I know I can be a knucklehead at times. I know you'll never understand the reason for these rhymes. But you understand the passion, you understand why this needs to happen. I can't imagine myself doing anything else. It's different, this lifestyle, but it'll all be worthwhile. Just hold on a little longer, I'm only getting stronger. You're proud of things I've done, but there's still things I haven't. Places I haven't seen, places I never
never went. This can take me there. I know you're scared, but believe both our prayers to be answered. I know you wish I wasn't taking these chances, was doing something more secure for my finances. But my desire for more came from you and our circumstances, that nothing is ever handed. No matter the pressure, I'm here to make sure we stick together. Rap is my art, words are my brush, the beat is my canvas. I am your family, there will never be another woman like you. Everything you've done and continue to do, there is none. I am your blood, I am your son.
This is for my family, this is for my sons. The greatest thing I've ever done is be a mom. Don't always get it right, cause I've been wrong. But our biggest task was staying strong, staying strong. This is for my family, this is for my sons. The greatest thing I've ever done is be a mom. Don't always get it right, cause I've been wrong. But our biggest task was staying strong, staying strong.
How I grew up, was raised to believe that there's no such thing as love. You want something, go get it, earn and work for it. Two immigrant parents who lost everything, came to this country and rebuilt everything. Most of my homies, their parents were in the same situation. With a generation that have all the preparation possible, can't come across a problem that isn't solvable. It's something to respect and admire. They set the bar, I'm trying to raise it high. I put pressure on myself to be someone important. I'm losing track of time, trying to figure out where it went. I don't believe I was gifted, found my passion and my intention shifted. Couldn't stop me from imagining what it would be like being a skater, NBA player, Dade County mayor, rhyme slayer. I'm taking my shots, no chaser. Nas was right when he said life is good, but it needs to be greater. I get there through the ink that spills on this paper, and I wanna do it now, there's no time later.
Life to live, that's the type of shit you don't appreciate as a kid. Distracted by this, distracted by that, waiting till you're grown, wishing you can go back and do it over. People talking shit, yeah, I'm a bit of a loner. Man, shut up and move over. Life's passing by, not getting any slower. This limited like red Octobers. I'm trying to be the poster boy for composure. Slowly, patiently studying my mentors. Vision is what I look for, like selling out that Fillmore. See a people at the front door, playing my set, but they want more. Yelling out, encore, encore. Salvador Dali, skill and ability in my rhymes, call it artistry of the 21st century. See everything that comes out of my mouth, I used to support me in mines. No handouts, what drives me to wake up every morning, tell my stories, pushes me forward toward everything I want to accomplish. Goals I set and demolish, staying positive, staying truthful. That's what makes this life so beautiful.
Shoot for the stars, you're bound to miss. It's not gonna happen, call it quits. You're 26, I'm tired of this negative attitude people spew on you to get you to think like they do. If they only knew, it's not gonna work. Let me show you what I'm worth. I've put my time in, into this rhyming. Mountains I'm climbing, finding out more and more about myself. Realize I can't do it all on my own. I need some help with things we've dealt. I've been through hell, came out burned. Still found some kind of lesson to learn within our lives. Still wanna strive, still wanna thrive. Push the pedal to the floor, take off and drive. I just wanna lose control. Hands off the wheel and let go. Constant pressure to be better. This is where I feel safe, where I seek shelter. When the weather rains down on me, keep your eyes open so you can see where I'm gonna go, where I'm gonna be. Tell me I'm not, can't, won't. Tell me I'm not, can't, won't. Word of advice, just don't. Cause I take, use the hate as something I break through, break through. Look at what I came to do, came to prove with nothing to lose. You cannot tell me what I can or cannot do. Yo, keep your head up, don't let up, just step up to the plate and swing away. What they say does not weigh on my mind, keeping me down, down, down. Listen to my sound, sound, sound. I'm having trouble breathing, trying not to drown. So many things left to do, I'm trying to stick around. Hoping 10 years from now that they're coding my rhymes, they're coding my songs, they're coding my wrongs. I'm the underdog, but this is where I belong. Writing what I feel, cause it's real. I was young, I was reckless, ended up a goddamn mess. Could have been destructive, but I turned my pain into something productive, constructive. But tell me I'm not, can't, won't. Tell me I'm not, can't, won't. Word of advice, just don't. Cause I take, use the hate as something I break through, break through. Look at what I came to do, came to prove with nothing to lose. You cannot tell me what I can or cannot do. I've talked myself out of more shit than you can imagine. Telling myself no way this'll never happen. Standing ovations, people clapping. No talent having, no sense of reality grasping. Tell them you rap, they're laughing. Stand in the mirror, keep practicing. I'm my biggest critic. If I don't feel it, you won't hear it. Keep pushing me forward, pushing me toward the front of this stage, so I can speak from a place I can't afford to ignore. Explore the person who I do this for. Got my eyes on the competition. I position, don't fuck with the kid's ambition. Mission, I'm driven. Listen to the words that I've written. I made it from a cadet to a colonel. Grams to be proud. 30-inch vert, I jump any hurdle. Cut the attitude and became more verbal. Started rapping, dreaming of making a living snapping, but don't call me turtle. I'm Vinny Chase, making it off a Mentos commercial. Bring my entourage with me, cause I like my circle. Close by, cause I like to be reminded of home at all times. Been jumping from job to job, and it's not that I'm not committed. But if I'm not making music or rapping, then I don't fuck with it. Not ready to give the next 30, 40 years. This could be what you do for the rest of your life. Ma'am, you better think twice about what you just said. Cause I'd rather be dead than sell my soul to a company that only cares about meeting numbers and making goals. I'd rather deal with internet trolls who talk shit about my music, who call it stupid. Lyrics that are useless, shit's funny, I find it amusing. So much noise around me, I wish I could mute it. My temper's wearing thin and I'm about to lose it. I'm only human. Spark the wick, the fuse has been lit. This is not some fairy tale where the underdog prevail shit. Listen close, the stories and the details. I really live for this, it's not an act. Pass me the Batman, no Christian Bale. I'm here to destroy, smile from cheek to cheek as I enjoy every second. Now I'm right back, I'm right back. I'm right back where we started. Now I'm right back, I'm right back. I'm right back where we started. What are you gonna do when life comes after you? And you have no idea, you have no clue. Will you do what's right? Will you say what's true? Will you say what's true for me and for you? I am the epitome of practice, meaning you too can have this. Pay attention, grasp it. My music is not for the easily distracted. Trying a different angle, measured and protracted. Still so much to learn, still so much to earn. I'm not supposed to be here. The plan was to graduate and move to LA with my brother was where I was gonna stay. But life went and got in the way. I mean it happens, that was 3 years ago, god damn it, yeah. Feel bad for myself, forget it. I am not very apologetic. Put my mind into every line before I said it. When it's time to put this shit out, I don't wanna regret it. Time is not something we can take for granted. Wrote my goals down, took the time to plan it. Trying to buy alcohol and I still get carded. I make rap music but considered an artist. A canvas you can't see or touch, but feel through the memories I've recorded. We've come too far to end up right back where we started. Now I'm right back, I'm right back. I'm right back where we started. Now I'm right back. I'm right back. I'm right back where we started. What are you gonna do when life comes after you and you have no idea? You have no clue. Will you do what's right? Will you say what's true? Will you say what's true for me and for you? I'm just trying to be efficient. I'm just trying to be consistent. Just wanna write some shit that'll intrigue you to listen. Tell my future kids I did it. Did what? Life, I lived it. Took chances and risked it. Let them know dad wasn't on some bitch shit. No regrets, still blessed. Even in heartache and hardship. Am I selfish? Cause of all my friends I wanna go the farthest. When I had nothing to give, I still gave. Some might think I'm brave for sticking it out and riding this wave. Or have I slowly been digging my own grave? For the past few years, chasing some shit I've put blood, sweat, and tears into. But only a handful get to experience. I must be Eddie, delirious. My voice ain't that deep, so I put it in my songs and lyrics. Hoping a few of you can relate and feel it. Man, here we go. Feeling down, feeling low. Wrestle with the thought of doing something special. Question my future potential. Am I capable of something classic like vinyl? I fell down but looked up to my idols. My mind departed, wake up, I'm winning on my plane's arrival. These new rappers is trash, the game just recycles. Stop it, let's not get off topic. It's just hard to watch it. Something I love get used and abused. It's not about the music. Put the attention to Twitter beats and Instagram pics. I'm trying to hold on but losing my grip. It's starting to slip. But we are right back where we started. Back to selfish and cold-hearted. Walls up and guarded. I remember back then, things were simpler back when I was 9 or 10. Elementary school, picking a flute or violin. My voice not strong enough for chorus. Was fortunate enough to have my crew on the court. We found solace, women tried dance. All the girls winning, so our first attempt at romance. Really thinking we had a chance. Let me make one thing clear, 96 isn't about just one year. It's the time in my life where I remember the most. Memories I write down from my notes that in turn I now use to cope. To express how I'm feeling at that moment. I'm chosen, cherish and hold it. Hoping that one day the words I've spoken will have put my dreams in motion. Leaving me blessed, knowing I speak from that special place in my chest. Gives me a confidence you wouldn't understand. Keep my circle small but my voice I'm trying to expand. Like a businessman. Every second is a gift, that's why we call it the present. Bring color to my life and call it pleasant, a blessing. Feeling like Doc and Marty. Going back through my past and looking towards the future. Jumping through time like Bruce Willis and Looper. Flying in a DeLorean. Boy meets world, feeling like Corey and them. I'm trying to give you as much as possible. Life when it switched to play on me, called an audible. But I hope you've enjoyed our trip in time through 96. All the way to now, this exact second. We are not connected. Cause not only did you listen, but paid attention. I'm just trying to connect. Cause I am you and you are me. We might look different, but still family. Still family.